I love play rehearsal. Because it's the best. Because it is fun. I love play rehearsal, and I get depressed as soon as it's done. But not depressed as in like kill yourself depressed. No, I'm not into self-harm. Dude, I swear, here, check my arm. See, I just use the word to emphasize the point. Show the passion that I got. I am passionate a lot. I've got mad gigantic feelings, rad frantic feelings about most everything. Like gun control, like spring. Like if I'm living up to all I'm meant to be. I also have a touch of ADD. Cool case. Where was I? Alright, I love playing rehearsal. Yes, you are equipped with directions and text. Life is easy in rehearsal. You follow a script so you know what comes next. And from the point that I'm getting to, it sometimes life can't work out in the way it works out in the play. Like the only time I get to be the center of attention is when I'm Romeo or Sweeney Todd. Can I mention those are two of my greatest roles? Did you see those, ma'am? Thank you so much for supporting live theater. Did you see my other great role when we did an illegal staging of The Lion King Jr.? And I just had 2 seconds of stage time. At the end of Hakuna Matata, I played a piece of Pumbaa poop. It was a thrilling performance. And no matter how hard I try, it's impossible to narrow down the many reasons why I love play rehearsal. I'm happy to try. It's just so universal getting to try playing so many parts. Most humans do one thing for all of their lives. Guess there's a part of me that wants to. There's also a part of me that wants to do this. Huh? Joe? Ew, man! That's so tacky. People are eating, bro. I'm sorry. Back to play rehearsal. My brain is like, my heart is like, wow. Because we're here at play rehearsal. And